Ours is a history of firsts and foremosts. A history of constant improvements. Through advanced design, engineering, and manufacturing capabilities, we've set and reset the standards for reliable performance, superior power, and unmatched fuel economy. Our unyielding pursuit of innovation is why nobody has given boaters more ways to propel their on-water activities with unrelenting reliability, comfort, and efficiency than Mercury Marine. Today, we once again redefine the way horsepower meets the water.
At Mercury, we're driving marine innovation forward with intelligent, intuitive solutions that improve the boating experience. All of our investments in engineering and in manufacturing over the last 15 years have given us incredible capabilities to deliver advanced technology to the industry. I'm Chris Strace, president of Mercury Marine. I'm really excited to share with the world a product that exemplifies Mercury's commitment to innovation. We completely reimagined outboard performance to design an engine that delivers boaters the freedom, luxury, and power to pursue their passions on the water. In order to bring outboard power to larger boats, we started by changing the limits of what you can accomplish with the marine engine. It's incredibly reliable with less maintenance required. It delivers remarkable fuel efficiency and range. This is the outboard that lets boaters go farther and do more. We really pushed the design to make this engine not only more elegant, but also improve the experience while underway. It's the quietest, high horsepower outboard ever built. It's remarkably smooth. It truly elevates the standards of premium design and engineering to make your time on the water more enjoyable. Then we focused on the driving experience and created a new way to steer an outboard engine. With the engine static on the transom, nothing moves above the water. But under the water, the twin prop gear case steers independently. Our digital controls and joystick piloting, combined with this innovative feature, make close quarters maneuvering simple enough that anybody can do it, while also delivering exceptional handling at all speeds. And of course, we didn't hold back on horsepower. We built the most powerful outboard in the history of Mercury. It has an incredible V12 naturally aspirated power plant, 600 horsepower, and the outboard segment's first two-speed transmission, which can power the heaviest boats out of the hole quickly, while contributing to unsurpassed fuel economy and sound levels at cruise. I'm proud to represent the more than 7,000 Mercury employees across the globe in introducing the most advanced outboard ever designed, the new Mercury 7.6 liter V12 600 horsepower Verado. The future of outboard performance begins today.
The new V12 600 horsepower Verado really raises the bar for outboard performance. We did this by building on the world-class engineering standards that we established with the original Verado outboard. It's even quieter and smoother than any previous Verado, can run twice as long between scheduled service, and has the technology to deliver profound fuel economy. And by rethinking how every engine system interacts, we are able to deliver high horsepower performance that our customers demand, while providing a luxury boating experience not possible with any other outboard. I'm Tim Reed, Vice President of Product Development and Engineering at Mercury Marine. We started by engineering a naturally aspirated narrow angle V12 powerhead. This allowed us to achieve the displacement needed for 600 horsepower while still occupying less transom and cockpit space than competitive high horsepower products. That's a huge practical advantage in the market, where boaters are constantly looking for more total horsepower. We also knew that we needed to deliver a high level acceleration and performance on bigger and heavier boats. To accomplish this, we developed the outboard industry's first two-speed automatic transmission. First gear is 20% lower than second gear, which generates high propeller torque and the ability to accelerate the boat and get it on plane quickly. The engine continues to deliver power and accelerations through its power shift all the way to rated speed. But the most impressive part about the transmission is, unless you're watching the tack, you won't even know it shifts. It's so smooth that it's nearly imperceptible. As we considered ways to improve handling and make the experience of driving a large boat easier, we engineered a remarkable solution. The V12 Verado has the outboard segment's first steerable gear case. While the gear case steers, the rest of the outboard remains perfectly still on the back of the boat. This helps with mounting multiple 600 horsepower engines in less space on the transom. But the steerable gear case also enhances maneuverability and the experience of operating the boat. While conventional outboards typically steer 30 degrees each way, the V12 Verado can steer 45 degrees under joystick operation. That gives much more authority to effectively maneuver a large boat. Contra-rotating props provide the large blade area and lift needed to get big boats out of the hole quickly with better efficiency. And with the lower propeller speed in first gear, you really get precise handling at docking speeds. All these advanced features deliver a true luxury boat experience for the recreational boaters. Yet we also designed this engine to be reliable and durable enough to meet the demands of our commercial Sea Pro customers. That means rugged components, superior hardening, and an incredibly high level of validation to ensure the V12 Verado delivers years of reliable performance. Which takes us back to the legacy created by Verado. This is the most powerful outboard we've ever built. Yet every time we take someone out in the boat to experience it, they're blown away by how smooth and quiet it is. They can barely hear the engine running when we drop the throttle and it puts them back in their seat. And you can just see them light up. Wow. And they get it. It's luxury performance that could only come from Mercury.
Our strategy when we were creating the V12 Verado was we wanted a design that evolved the Mercury DNA forward. Like all of our recent outboards, it's a really visually dynamic engine. It looks fast, even when it's sitting still. It has a defined backbone that sets up what we call the push, where it looks like it's pushing the boat forward, ready to propel you on your next adventure. I'm Todd Dannenberg, Director of Industrial Design at Mercury Marine. We wanted this engine to have an even bolder design than our successful V8 and V6 engines, but not be so aggressive. So it stands up a little more. It has a very monolithic form, like it was carved from a solid piece. You can feel it has a very bold and confident presence. Even the lines on the engine have a sense of calm about them. They're long. You can follow them from the top to the bottom. There are no abrupt turns. It's less fighter jet and more corporate jet. Very clean, very steady. And when you look at it, especially mounted on a boat, it just feels right. It feels like what a luxury outboard should be. Strong, reliable, sophisticated, refined. Our other goal is to create a design that really elevated the boating experience. You can start seeing that with the controls. The V12 Verado has Mercury's new next-gen digital throttle and shift system. The new controls are sleek. They're ergonomic. We made them more intuitive by adding features like push-button access to active trim, which automatically adjusts trim for optimal performance, and the option for digital display on the control. They're designed to draw your hand to the throttle. And when you touch them, you can't help but want to drive this engine. That experience of an intuitive user interface continues with the hood. It's not a service hatch. It's a hood like on your car. When you press the electronic release, there's a little toomph when it pops. You open it and a gas strut holds it in place. It's a really polished experience. And functionally, the hood allows for service to be done with the boat still in the water, so you don't have to hassle with hauling the boat out. Even if you never plan to do your own maintenance, when you look under the hood, you can see that we've scrutinized every aspect of this engine. It's very clean. The touch points are color-coded. Even the service infographics went through months of refinement. The fact we went through so much effort to perfect the little details really emphasizes how advanced the design of the entire engine is. There's nothing like this engine out there. It doesn't follow any trends. The V12 Verado sets the trends. It's truly an enduring flagship for the Mercury brand.
Focusing on technology and investing in our engineering and manufacturing capabilities are what enable Mercury to create innovative products like the new V12 Verado. Those capabilities also put us in a unique position to really define what outboard performance will be in the future in a way that will have major impacts on the boating industry. We're really proud of this engine. It captures what's possible when you apply consumer feedback to design marine propulsion as a complete ecosystem that incorporates digital controls, intelligent fuel systems, hydrodynamics, propeller design, and all the other concepts that Mercury has mastered. The V12 Verado delivers a new level of capability and luxury for Mercury and provides boat builders options they never thought possible. And finally, as you should expect from the leading innovator in marine propulsion, this launch marks the latest, but certainly not the last leap forward in Mercury's journey to redefine performance and reliability for boaters.
Freedom to seek new horizons. Luxury beyond expectations. Power to reach new waters. The Mercury 7.6 liter V12 600 horsepower Verado outboard. Powerfully crafted, gracefully refined.